Oh, here's a suggestion. Try using this dish in the hot pot game next time you play.